That's a cute outfit. Did your husband give it to you?
I can't survive without you.
But I can.
My wife Rosie and I would like to welcome you this afternoon. Today, you will witness the birth of a new fusion-based energy source.
Why don't you test it in a rural area instead of the middle of the city?
All right, Ron.
I'm not going to do it.